I wanted to talk to you. How are you feeling? Listen, Aaron.
Look. I'm really tired. Can we do this another time?
Sure. I'll see ya.
So, three more left.
I do know you're busy, but I do think at least you can spend some time and come with us. Your brothers are coming, and I think you can put an effort in for your father.
I was too stubborn. I should come. Sorry. Two more left.
Hi. Could I sit?
Sure. Are you coming or what? You better fucking hurry up, we're leaving soon.
I'm sorry, man. I wish I could have, bro.
Alright, gonna miss ya.
She's nice. I like her.
Yeah, I know. What do?
You stay.
I miss you guys.
Yeah, I know. We miss you too. We'll see you again.
You sure?
Yeah. It'd just bore you anyway.
No. It wouldn't.
Yeah, it would. I've got to go. Take care.
I'm sorry. I needed to give you that. If you don't want to keep it, it's fine. It's just...
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Natalie, thank you for your kind words. It's nice to know there is someone who still cares in this crazy world. I'm sorry to say this to you, but I can't stay. I know it's not easy to hear, but I miss my family too much. I need to be with them. Thank you for everything. I'm truly sorry. Goodbye.